As Finland scored, so we gotta get back in this now. Women's World, welcome. There will be no Natalie Spooner for this tournament, as in real life, she is pregnant. There is no Alex Cavallini for the United States, also pregnant.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Finland's ahead, 1-0. And now it's grabbed by Tuominen. Finland's got the puck along the wall. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Here's a short pass to Lindstedt.
Slides they got the Poulin. Poulin gets hit hard.
Finland's got a hold of it against the wall.
Hillier. The Rock. Jocelyn the Rock. She is a Rock. She's just why I debut in.
The goalie was late
LaRocque. Up to Nurse. Sarah Nurse. Nurse shoots. Up by Raisinen.
Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Team Finland's got a hold of the puck. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Gets the puck in deep. Team Canada's
Renata Fast. Renata Fast. Fast up the wind to Jenner. Jenner turns back. Three and Jenner to the net.
And the lane's clogged up blocking that.
Rattray.
Canada's on the attack.
Rattray to the net. Rattray. Great shot on goal and Rising and makes the save. Fast. Renata Fast keeps him to the outside. Lekala. No dice. Here goes Fast. She's going to go coast to coast. Renata Fast! Laura Stacy has to get back now. Stacy. They dig her out. Can't get it by. Johnston. Rebecca Johnston. Off the wing to Shelton. Shelton to Clark. Emily Clark. Clark stores! Emily Clark ties the game.
They get the chance, they finally put it away. And now everything, as you mentioned, is all level. She's doing the best she can to a puck she doesn't have a great look at. Dropping the butterfly, hope you've got the net covered. In this case, it's not enough and it's behind her. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The
rope.
Next goal could be a big one as we are tied.
Ambrose. Ambrose to the net, for the goal, they score! Emily Clark with the second of the night.
You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time. This puck changes direction pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in. Official signals for the players to get into position and we're about ready to drop the puck.
Clark wins it back. The rope.
Slides the puck over
to Johnston. Rebecca Johnston to the net. No dice. Emily Clark picks up the rebound. Emily Clark to the net. Emily Clark scores. Hat trick, Emily Clark. And 3-1 Canada. Clark wins it back. The rope. The rope. To Poulin. Poulin looking to get in on the action. Rising in the save. And held.
Nylund's won it off the faceoff. Holopainen's picking up steam.
Philly 8. No. No dice there. Ambrose. Ambrose. Oh, save by Debian. Nurse. Fillier.
That's a good shot.
George Ontario's Sarah save. Fillier filling in for the pregnant Natalie Spooner. To the net. Rebound scores. Sarah Nurse on the board. And 4-1.
Focus in on the goalie here. That shot comes and she leaves a sloppy rebound right in front of the net.
Poulin to take the draw.
She's got to do a better job than that initial.
Poulin wins it back to the Rook. The Rook. over to Ambrose. Ambrose coming in the zone. Ambrose loses the puck and Nieminen has it now. Over to Latinen. Lightning. Over to Nieminen. Ambrose. Shot on Davian. She makes the save.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender. Gains the zone through center.
Wait. Thanks. Fires it just wide. Narok was back, but she missed her mark. Jenner has to get back now. Brian Jenner locked in front of the goal. Rebound saved by Davian, who plays it out dangerously. Bell over to Jenner. Vesa over to Sundelin block. Bell. Narok. Bell has to get back. No, Larocq gets there. Gives it over. Can't get it to Bell. Rattray picks it up. Rattray to Larocq. Larocq going to take it herself. Larocq trying to get on the action. Daou. Melody Daou. Shot on Ryzen, who makes the save. Rattray, the rebound. It's tipped. No, where to go. Shoots it on Ryzen, who makes the save. And Tuominen has the puck now. Here come the Finns.
Back into play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Vinica. The front to Lykla. No dice there. Laura Stacy goes to the one defender. She has one more to beat. And it's a save by Ryzenin. But
she knows that. She's trying to hit the net. She's just a little too fine. That puck's got to be in the middle of the net to have a chance.
To the net. Blocked by Larocq.
Save in front.
Rebecca Johnson.
Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Johnston. Score.
I'm going to say that's a positional goal against James. She decides to drop into the butterfly. But that opens up the
to the center ice dot comes Emily Clark. Emily Clark dives up, can't win the draw. Karvinen. Hole opening. Oh, save. Rebound. Scores. No, they're going to wave it off.
Yeah, they look like they're going to take a look at this.
I think that's clean. I don't see interference there.
Well, nobody likes
but they're going to call it interference. No goal. 5-1 Canada remains. And a save by the Bell there, and offside.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Finland's got some of their mojo going here, but they still need a lot more.
Emily Clark to take the draw. Clark can't come out with it. Fast, Renata Fast gets it up to Emily Clark. Clark feeds it through the seams. Can Johnson get there? She fights for possession, and Foss comes back with it. Renata Foss to the net. Renata Foss scores! That was Foss for Renata.
She's just so powerful. Got great balance on her skates. This is no contest, James. This is a one-on-one puck battle. You think it's 50-50. It's not, really. This one is easy. And then it ends up in the net.
I believe it's 6-1 now.
Great
on that play, yep. Boulan hit the draw here. The captain wins the draw. Gets it back to Shelton. Shelton looking for someone to pass to. She's got nothing. Davian pokes it back to the corner so they can battle for it. And here goes Nurse. Nurse has a lot of agility. It's speed and a score! Sarah Nurse.
Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Going to take the draw. It's 7-1 now in the first. That's right. In the first. And then we haven't got even to the second period yet. Locked in front. Does Davian get a pad on that? I think she did. Hole open iron. Gets it up to Foss. Fast waiting. Deeks on the defender, and what a goal! Oh my. Let's see that again. Foss moves the puck. Here comes Foss up the right side of the ice. In score! Wow. Poulin to Thompson. Thompson wants to take it all by herself. Thompson! Rebound! Score! Poulin on the board. The captain converts. It's 8-1. Poulin. Can't win the draw, it's tied up. Kapanen. Vanika. Picked up by Fillier. Who gets it? Nope, Bell. Oh, what a hit by Bell. Thompson. Trying to get it over. No one up and finds Nurse. Nurse dumps it in. Fillier chasing after it. Fillier and Bell in the corner. Fillier. Sarah Fillier shoots. Stopped by Raisinen. Fillier to the corner. Digging it out. To the front of the net. Can't get it to go. Fillier gets her own rebound. Fillier to the net. Rebound stop. Chance. Rebound stop by Raisinen. Thompson around the back of the net. Thompson turns back. Thompson in the corner now. Thompson. She's still got it on the end of her stick. Thompson shoots. Oh, it's Silvanen now. Raisinen is on the bench.
Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Jenner's won the draw here in the offense. The Rock! Stopped by Silvanen. Lindstedt.
Feeds it to Tuominen.
Tuominen. The Rock is the only defenseman back. And that'll do it for the first period. It's all Canada.
Seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
When did they finally pull Raisinen? After 5 minutes left in the first. But no goalie's doing good at all. 5 saves on 12 for Raisinen. And Silvanen, 6 on 8. Look at that GAA, folks. Ouch. No, I'm not playing on rookie. Canada's just this good. I even took Natalie Spooner off the board because she's pregnant in real life. So she wouldn't be playing in this tournament. Laroque. Poulin. Marie-Philippe Poulin. Poulin! Rebound! Nurse. Hat trick. Poulin. Can't win it. It's okay though. Nieminen against the Rogue. The Rogue keeps her provoked. Lindstedt, Sundelin. She gets the stick on it, and Fillier gets up the puck to Poulin. The captain looking to get on the board again. Poulin fires it wide. Ambrose. Ambrose digging. Saves. Nieminen.
Block,
but the shot gets through to a little skitter step to Davian, who covers it up and passes up to Laroque. Laroque takes it out. Laroque off the right side. That's Laroque! Fillier in the corner. The Georgetown girl looking to convert her first goal of the tournament. Stopped by Suominen.
Slides the puck ahead to Bessa.
Pass.
Team Finland's got it across.
Takes the puck off, and here goes Fast. Renata. She's got the fast. She got the speed, and shoots it wide. Rattray. No. Shelton. Shelton. Blocked. And here goes Daou. Melody Daou. Daou. Scores. Melody Daou. This game is ugly. Thompson to Clark, Emily Clark. Oh, that's a shot, that's blocked. But it, Bell gets it! Sylvan in the save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway.
Clark wins it. Thompson the drive. Blocked.
Carpenter's got it in the defensive end.
Johnson.
Quick feed to Lakella.
Thompson. Thompson.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Saved by Davian. Laura Stacy takes the puck now. Here goes Stacy away. Laura Stacy looking for an open lane to get the pass off. She can't, so she takes it on the back of the net and turns back. She's being chased down by the Finland defender. Stacy still got it. Stacy to the net. She scores. Laura Stacy. Welcome to the tournament. Well, the two, it's a Canadian double, double, double. Down. That's the equivalent to it. 6 double, double coffees, folks.
Sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Silverman's attractive. Too bad you can't steal the puck, unfortunately.
Feeds the puck across to Poulin.
Marie-Philippe Poulin! Stopped by Silverman.
Poulin's helped her team produce by using her zone ability, guys. It's a huge part of how she can contribute.
Poulin ties it up, can't win it. Vessa. Shot. Stopped by Silvanen. Nurse. She's going to take it to the net, and she will be stopped by Silvanen. Poulin, the captain in the corner. Tries to peg it around the board, she can't. Here comes Lindstedt over to Sunderland. Sunderland against the Roque. The Roque gets the... Oh, and Davian is there for the save. The Roque made it nice and easy for her. Here goes Nurse. Sir Nurse making the defenders look stupid. She spins them off. She trays it up the boards. Who gets it to the Roque? The Roque to the net! No dice as the defender keeps tight to her. The Roque battling for possession and time and space. She can't get the shot off. Here comes Ambrose. Ambrose is up against Sunderland. Ambrose. He gets a front for Vessa. That's a block shot and a rebound stopped by Davian. Davian puts in the corner for Turnbull. Turnbull plays it around back. Turnbull gets over to the Roque. Turnbull. Oh, and she missed the pass. That'll be icing call against Canada.
LaRonde's a competitor, and she jockeys for position in her own zone to help keep attackers away from the front of the
crease. Poulin to take the draw.
Bouncer zone ability means she can usually box out the opponent.
Can't win the draw. Stopped by Davian. Again. Ambrose. LaRoque. Here comes LaRoque. LaRoque. Inside, outside. Ooh. Daou.
Lindstedt's got the puck. Great read by the keeper to poke
knocked down. Turnbull. Turnbull gets the puck back. Turnbull!
Too many bodies in the way. Battle along the boards. Picked up by Lekala. Quick pass to Nilsson.
Leroux.
Good pick. Reach for the stick to knock the puck away.
Over to Turnbull. Turnbull up to Poulin.
Takes it across
Poulin. Saves Silvanen. And held.
We're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop.
Brian Jenner. Take the draw. Wins it back. Shelton. Yes. We're not a fast. Jamie Lee. Rattray. Score! Jamie Lee. Rattray. Did this game end any sooner for the Finns? Saved by Debian. Rebound saved by Debian and cleared. Emily Clark takes up the puck, and here goes Clark. Emily Clark races up the ice. Emily Clark in! Stopped by Silvanen. Nyland. Karvinen. Fast. Karpinen, Stacy, block in front. She shoots it wide on the rebound. Johnson has the puck. Johnson gets out in front to block, but no. Foss picks up the puck, and away comes Foss. Here he has Renata. Foss! Somehow Silvanen got a hold of it. Thirteen to one Canada here in the second with 5.5 to go. Clark take the draw and Clark can't win it, but somehow Stacy ends up with a rebound. Oh, they shot it through the crease. Renata Foss rebound. And no dice there. Emily Clark to the net. Clark Silvanen.
That stoppage came just at the right time for them. They look like they're starting to slow down, not being able to keep up to the offensive team.
Ow. Allergies. Nurse picks up the puck. Sarah Nurse. Sarah Nurse. Score. That'll be 4 goals for Nurse on the night. Boss, everyone, they score finally! The Finns finally strike! Poulin can't win the draw.
And now it's over to Vesa.
Nurse! Poulin! Driving! Silvanen turns that away. 3.5 to go again. The second, Renata Foss is back there. Shelton now. Oh, he's with the puck. Nurse does. Nurse passes it up to Filiae. Sarah Filiae, the Georgetown girl repping for Canada, who gives it over to Jenner. Jenner gives it back. Shelton's got it now. Back up to Jenner, who fires and she shoots it wide. Renata Foss shoots. Silvanen the save. Rebound picked out to Nieminen. Nieminen over to Vesa. Vesa's got lots of ice. Philly catches up with her. Save by Debian. Rebound! Another save. She gets across the crease to take it away.
Up along the wing. Shelton's going to play it against the half wall. And they'll be
Jenner.
Forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end.
Oof.
Second period nearly into its final minute. Taou.
The rope.
Across the line.
Daou. Time continues to tick down here in the second.
Team Canada's got the
picked up by Jimmy Lee Rattray. Rattray gets bumped. Feeds it back to LaRocque. LaRocque! Ambrose. Shoot! Save by Damien at the horn.
And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
Or 14-2 Canada after two. What is the settings on this tournament? I feel like it's gotta be. No, this is pro. Oh, maybe that's why it was on arcade. That's probably why. I didn't set it to arcade. The game must have done it automatically.
Get this third period underway.
Poulin wins the draw. Back to LaRocque. LaRocque gets over to Ambrose. Ambrose up the right side. Ambrose fires it high. LaRocque. LaRocque! Oh! What a save by Silvanen.
Team Finland's got the
puck
along the wall.
Save Damien. LaRocque. Nurse.
Team Nurse. The offensive zone.
Nurse. Skeeves off a hit. A hit and another hit. Nurse hits her.
They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
Fires! Stopped by Silvanen. LaRocque.
Finland's got the puck against the boards. Moving to the middle, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Team Finland.
Eugene.
It's got it in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Sundelin. Finland's going to play it from the corner.
Back oh, what a save, Damien. Rebound, puck loose in front of the goal.
And here's the pass to Jenner. Here's the chance.
Jenner to the net. Jenner.
Stopped by the goaltender. Picked up along the
Melly Daou. Score. I assume.
Heads to the back of the net.
Go.
Team Canada's got the puck against the
oh my god.
Here's a shot.
Fires it just wide.
Scooped up along the wall by Fast.
Shoot! Score! Run not to Fast. 16-2. Oh my.
The centerman glide into position. Finland's won the draw and they'll go to work.
And that pass can't connect. Blast from the blue line.
Play it, Stacy. No. Give away. Foss picks up the trash can. Gets it up to Rebecca Johnston.
Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the Nanika. Way out in front.
Nilsson. Great play. 12 and a half to go here in the third. It's all Canada. Not worried whatsoever. It's 16-2. Even if they score now, they're going to have to score 13 more.
Picked up along the wall by Thompson.
Stacy.
Canada's got it against the boards.
Laura Stacy.
Keeps holding the puck.
Save.
Slides it on over to Carvinen.
Bell.
With the stick. Takes the pass.
Saved by Damien.
Right in the chest. Finland's got the puck along the wall.
Bell. Bell. Bell, baby. Bell, baby. Saved by the Bell. Ashton Bell. Ding, ding. Skitty. Blair Turnbull! Turn and fire! And that's no bull. By Damien.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone.
Fillier. Just wide the goal. The Rook skating in. Denied. 8 minutes to go. It's 18-2 Canada. Sarah Nurse. Here comes Nurse now. Nurse picking out the defenders. Nurse. Denied.
Great positioning and a sharp
to the net. Oh, just out to the other side. LaRoque. Poulin. Poulin digging. The captain can't turn to fire it.
Vesta.
LaRoque. LaRoque on him. Saved by Damien, and she will hold. 6:16 to go in the third.
The centers will glide into the dot. Niemann's won the draw. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Oh, hello! Comes up with the puck with a quick steal. Nice flick of the stick. Team Finland's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puts it in front! Can't get it to Clint.
Blocked in front, rebound! Clint clear. Oh, they still can't fire it home. Lindstedt, she had the wide open net for the goal. Blocked shot, rebound, Damien. Nice stop.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Jamie Lee Rattray. Rattray! Minutes to go here in the third. 18-2 is the score. Renata Foss is going to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think.
Crap.
Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the faceoff. And there's a save. And now it's over to Carpenter. And it's a quick pass to Lepella. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Blocked in front.
Thompson, Dau. Silvanen makes the save.
Sharp reaction save. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight.
Poulin.
Canada's won the draw.
Lecroc, stick breaks.
James, you work so hard to get into position, you make the right play, and then your stick just evaporates on you. Move to the middle! Pucked away by the goaltender. And that one's broken up. Can't keep a hold of it. Shot! Oh ho!
Debian.
Great glove save! Where's that come from? Oh, and a great heads up play to force the turnover by Lecala.
2 minutes to go here in the third. Here
always
come the Canadians. Oh!
When they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Dau. Dau, turn back. Dau loses the puck and away goes Rattray. Jimmy Rattray. Lee Rattray!
Nice save from point blank.
Dau. Dau! Rebound! Rattray poking at it. They score!
They're not going to call this a goal. I don't believe it. The call on the ice now is no goal. No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Niskanen. Here's a chance right in front.
Whoa. They score. Woohoo. Dan. Clark. About under a minute to go here in this hockey game. Finland just wants to go home at this particular moment. Rebecca Johnston. Johnston! No dice. To the net. To the net! Oh! Stabs at it. Johnston was there! Couldn't bury it! Final seconds remaining to tick down on the Finns for this game. Letnin and Debian is there for the stop. Emily Clark. 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 To the net. Johnston! And that'll do it.
Team Canada's performance, a lot to like in so many areas. What caught for you?
For me, James, it's the way that they controlled the puck. They had it on their stick most of the time. They controlled much of the game.
We are far from done from this tournament. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.
Mariners leads the way with 4 goals in 1 game. How long have we been going at this? 40 minutes? Maybe we can get another game in. It felt so much longer than that. Let's take on the Swedes. We're on full sim though, so we should not be able to run the score up as high as we did.
Hi everybody, welcome back to EA Sports. Continuing coverage of the Women's World Hockey Championship group stage. Action rolls on here tonight. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski set to bring you
Poulin and the Canadians here to take on the Swedes here in game number 2 of the prelims. And away we go, the puck is dropped, and we win the draw. LaRocque has the puck now. LaRocque taking it up coast to coast. Right off the draw. Poulin takes the puck from the Swede. And she's to the net. No. Madison has the puck now. Over to Jacobson. And Jakobsen. Yeah. Lindqvist. Madison. Cleared. There's a race. Sarah Nurse collects. To the net. Saved by Granholm.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Poulin's goals always seem to inspire her team, guys.
Marie-Philippe Poulin to take the draw here.
The back of the net, and we call that her born leader zone ability.
Wins it back. LaRocque blocked.
Battle along the boards.
Nurse. Battles. Nurse. Nurse. Nurse still wants it. Nurse collects. Nurse to the net. Save on the rebound. Madison is there to clear. Lindqvist.
Into the attacking end.
LaRocque. I mean, Ambrose. Ambrose hands it over. And away come the Canadians. It's Daou now. Daou. Daou, baby. Nope. But Daou takes her on the back of the net. She's looking for an open lane. She's up in the right-hand corner. Daou to the net. Open the scoring. Melody Daou. Stop at Granholm.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point.
Emily Clark. Shelton. Boss blocked.
Way too much congestion blocks that. Hangs onto the puck.
Big battle. Johnson has to get back. Stacy is there. Stacy to Johnston. Rebecca Johnston. Rebecca Johnston. Save. Granholm to the net. Score. Laura Stacy 2-0. Thompson. Thompson. Nope. Thompson lost the position. Stacy has to get back. Laura Stacy. Turning on the Jets. Here goes Laura Stacy. Stacy. Oh, around. Thompson. Up the wing. Stacy has to chase down. Hit. 12 and a half to go here in the first period. 2-0 Canada lead. Stacy trying to keep them in the zone. She can't. Thompson, she has to get back. Wow. Collected by Malte. Stacy.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Stacy! Saved by Holmgren.
Team Sweden's got the puck in the defensive end.
Malte.
Team Canada's got Bell. Position at center.
Bell. Turnbull.
Turnbull's
Blair Turnbull!
And there's the save.
Amy Shelton! Ground home to save.
Excellent work by the goaltender. Not just one save, but two. You can never take your eye off the puck.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
Team Sweden's got it in the defensive zone.
Daou, baby! Melody Daou! 3-0.
Goal scoring doesn't slow down here. This replay's going to show you this is a shovel shot more than anything else. You're that close to the goalie, you don't have much room. You're just shoveling this thing at the net.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Team Canada's got a 3-goal lead. Canada's won the draw. Shelton's lugging the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Sweden's won it. Moves the puck. Finds some space in the corner.
Block shot.
That pass attempt is deflected.
Here goes Jamie Lee Rattray.
Into the offense.
Rattray.
Sweden's got the puck in their
She lost the puck on a deke.
Team Sweden's moving it along the wing.
Canada's having a great time. Man, it's fun to play when you've got the puck all the time.
Rattray. Rattray digging to the net. Rattray scores! Jamie Lee Rattray.
Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make the mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Poland won the draw. Slides the puck across to Nurse. With possession along the wall. Team Sweden's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Turned aside with the glove. Take control of it. Takes a shot. Goalie with a stop. And now it's over to Fourier. Here's a chance. Wide.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
LaRocque's job is to keep attackers away from the front of the net and prevent them from screening her goalie. That's her bouncer zone ability, and that's how she helps her netminder keep track of the puck to make the save, guys.
Takes the feed. She steps up and blocks it. Turnbull's got it on the offensive end. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Scoops up the puck now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Canada's got it behind the net. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
Take it to the inside!
Too much traffic in the lane.
Malte! Malte!
Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We got a penalty coming up.
For what?
Whistle blown, stopping the play.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Team Canada's won the draw. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
Boone, Joey, Jenner, Bria Jenner scores! Brianne Jenner.
They can.
Handles the pass at center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check.
Shoots it wide. And that'll end the period. It's 6-1 Canada.
The first period comes to an end.
Where's going to send the rest? The prelims. I don't think.
And they'll be back on the...
But it looks like we're going to lose any of them. Oh yeah, we won them all by country miles. Okay, our first playoff game is against... Yeah, we're gonna sim that. The next game's against... Yeah, we're gonna sim that too. Okay, so... we're gonna play the Americans for gold. Alright. Let's just sim the first two periods and see what happens here. Period one, one thing in USA. Period two, 2-1 Canada. All right, let's finish. Let's play this third. Oh, wait, we got alternates? I'm going with the alternate. I didn't know we had a black. Wait. We have alternate on, so they're going to have to wear a white.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Puck is dropped and play resumes. grabbed along the boards by LaRocque. Ambrose brings it in. Stays with it. And she makes another save!
You can see the frustration in her body language. She expects to lead this team. They need her to lead this team. But that chance doesn't get finished off.
Manages to hang on. Big time stop! Picked up along the boards by LaRocque.
To the net! Score! LaRocque!
Increasing their lead to two. Puts it on in and makes the save.
Debiens takes what might be a difficult save and makes it look easy. She deflects that into the corner nicely.
Into the offensive end now. USA's looking to break out of their own end. Great pass from the left wing. And that one stopped. Breaks up the play with a poke check. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there. Here's a shot. That's gloved by Hensley.
Excellent save made there. The glove is the weapon of choice. No rebound as that thing is fired, but caught.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Team USA's got possession here in their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Canada's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes a shot.
Jenner fires. Save. Scooped up along the wall. Rebound. Scores. Jamie Lee Rattray. Puts it past Rooney.
Check. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
USA's gained possession. Takes a hit, but still hangs on to puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Panik. Team Canada's got possession here in the neutral zone. Takes it to the
score! Erica Shelton.
She gets that much room. She's a dangerous.
Oh, Ella Shelton.
More quickly than the goalie can get set for. Quick wrister, and it's in the net past the goalie.
Canada's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been non-stop. I like how
5-1 Canada.
They've gone after the next one. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Into the offensive zone.
Bell. Couldn't ring it. Stacy fires it wide of the goal. Clark plays it around back. To Rebecca Johnston.
Canada's got the puck.
Rebecca Johnston. Right score.
Oh,
Nicole Hensley. Hensley's in it. Not for long, I don't think. I think they're about to replace her for Bruni.
One.
Be shocked if I don't see Rooney soon enough. Oh, what a save! Rebound score! Curl 6-2. Bell.
To the shooter.
Johnston.
Johnston swooping in on the attack. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. There's a great save right there, keeping them at bay.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offense. Score! Emily Clark. Goal post and out.
Coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Team USA's won the faceoff deep in their own end. USA's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Decker. Cuts to the paint.
Cover it.
That's not going to fool him. Puck grab by Turnbull. Team Canada's ready to go on the attack. Tremendous blocker save on her part. USA's got the puck. Sends it over to Knight. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Centering pass. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. Came up with the save on that play. Made that stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Let's it go from the slot. Denied by the goaltender. Goaltender covers up and will get a face-off. Team USA's got a hold of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Panic.
Ambrose.
Team USA's in transition.
Great poke.
Great with the steal.
Battling.
Really
Brand Jenner fires. Stopped by Hensley.
So
Jenner.
Fast.
The corner. To the front of the net.
Take
gets the rack tray. Stopped by Hensley.
By the
Poulin wins it back. Shelton stopped by Hensley. Poulin.
Quick feed to Carpenter.
Carpenter.
Along the half wall with the puck. And that pass
saved.
Connect.
Shelton. Nurse.
Inside the offensive zone.
Sarah Nurse. Sarah Nurse scores! Then. Back to Shelton.
They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Pellier.
Sends a pass over.
Fires it wide. Nurse.
Taken along the wall by Sumwinkle.
For the goal.
Makes
stop. By Debian. Rebound. Saved by Debian. And they score.
And there she is.
Alex Carpenter. They score! 6 minutes to go! And Camerinzi has made it a 5-goal game. 4-goal, sorry. Shelton rebound, puck is just Rooney makes a save.
Gliding up to the face-off dots here.
Poulin.
Team Canada's got it in the offensive zone.
Shelton fires, saved by Rooney. Matty Rooney is now in the game for the Americans in goal.
Takes the feed from the left side. USA's got the puck against the half wall. Back to the point it goes.
Block shot, Davian the save.
Team USA's got a hold of it against the wall.
Bust. Nurse.
The puck up from the left side. Maintains possession.
Nurse.
USA control of it now from their own end.
Shelton. Oh, block. Oh, man. She goes down. 4 minutes to go. They're going. The Americans are going to the power play. No, Shelton to the box for tripping.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's
going to
be
like. Whoever
wins
this wins it all.
We'll see if they can get on the board.
4 minutes to go here in the third. Here come the Canadians. Shoots. Saved by Rooney. Daou fighting for possession. Daou picks it up. Daou turning on the Jets. Making them work. Daou. Can't get through. Daou to the back. And she gets pocket picked. 3 minutes to go here in the third. Americans looking to counteract with a power play attack. Ambrose. Decker. Save Davian. Rebound Davian. The save again. Blocked in front. Blocked by their own teammate. In front of the goal. There's three Canadian sweaters standing there. Daou, 2 minutes to go, and that should kill off the American power play. And a great penalty kill that was by the Canadian women. Poulin, Leroux, Stecklery, oh, the minute 30. This is the last ditch effort for the Americans. Aaron Ambrose is going to the box for interference.
Competitor, and she jockeys for position in her own zone to help keep attackers away
from
the front of the crease. Guys, her bouncer zone ability means she can
takes the draw, can't win it. Harper the draw.
The
Roke. Save! Oh, rebound! The dice. Ambrose. Davian makes a save. Minute 9 to go. Team Canada and gold.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck.
Poulin. Wins it. Thompson. Poulin.
Almost down to the final minute here in this third.
Poulin. Could have sealed it.
Inside the defensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Right up front.
Shoots it wide.
Puck picked up by Penn.
Front of the goal! Davian! Glove stop! Poulin plays it around. 30 seconds. Leroque chasing them down. Save Davian!
Poulin's picking up steam. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Poulin looking for some open net action. Rooney stops her cold.
USA's got it along the wall. Puts it on net.
Rooney came in relief and she was good, but not good enough. The Canadians are gold medal world champions at the Women's Worlds.
And here they are, your golden girls here at the Worlds.
What a terrific tournament they played. I just love the way, James, they seemed to have a little bit of unsteadiness early and then just got better and better and better, and then they wrap it here with a gold medal win.
Canada's on top. of the hockey world.
Tears of joy at one end of this handshake line, Ray, and tears of just absolute dejection.
Another
at the
night
other.
In Poulin, shake hands.
Well, you try so hard, you work so
Captain
hard, you think so much about the tournament,
and Captain.
And there's only two ways it can go. Unfortunately, at one end, it's not very good. And that concludes this year's edition of the Women's World Hockey Championship. So much drama from beginning.
Your Women's World MVP. Sarah Nurse, 8 goals, 3 assists in 7 games.